And Julie, you know, this place obviously was rocking before first pitch, and it was so deflating when the Astros put up four runs in the top of the first, really before a lot of the fans could even get into their seats. It was quick, and it was disappointing for the fans, and it really never got better. But they haven't given up hope. They have an elimination game tomorrow on the brink, but fans are hopeful that the Twins will come out playing better baseball.
We're gonna win, Twins. Where's that great baseball score? Hey!
You gonna do a picture of Kirby? Absolutely. Here we go.
Some moments in Twins history are timeless.
Hey, everybody look like Kirby. Woohoo!
3 decades after the last World Series, Target Field staffer Mark Howard is making new memories this October.
I want my kids, my grandkids, to enjoy the fun that I had when I was a young guy watching these guys play ball.
Enjoy the game.
Thank you.
Fans entered Game 3 of the ALDS with high hopes.
We're going to do it. Yes.
Like Dan and David Gregoria.
We're identical twins.
The real Minnesota Twins.
Yeah.
The excitement of first pitch turned sour after the Twins fell behind early.
Ooh.
The Twins had some chances.
Let's go, Twins! Let's go, Twins!
And in the sixth,
yes,
they finally put a run on the board, but it wasn't enough.
It's not looking good. They just seem tight. You know, they're not relaxed.
Now the Twins are facing elimination.
We put this one behind us and move on.
It's not like this is the first time the Twins have ever gotten behind in a playoff series.
I thought we had it.
Just ask Kirby Puckett.
You guys were alive when he was the hero, right?
With Game 4 set for Wednesday, it's just like Jack Buck said 32 years ago.
We'll see you tomorrow night.
And when we see you tomorrow night, it'll be another sellout crowd here at Target Field, just like it was today. And get here early because it'll be Gary Gaetti throwing out the first pitch, the ceremonial first pitch, to Dan Gladden as the catcher.